Hello everyone, let's draw the Lewis structure of CO, that is carbon monoxide. To draw the Lewis structure of a molecule, we need to know the number of valence electrons in each atom. Atomic number of carbon is 6, that means it has 6 electrons, and therefore the electronic configuration is 1s2, 2s2, 2p2. Here we have 4 valence electrons. The 1s2 electrons are considered as core electrons. Atomic number of oxygen is 8, therefore the electronic configuration is 1s2, 2s2, 2p4. Here we have 6 valence electrons. Together 4 plus 6, we have 10 valence electrons in carbon monoxide. Let's draw the Lewis structure now. Carbon, we have 4 valence electrons. So let's put the 4 electrons around carbon, and then oxygen, we have 6 valence electrons, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now if we check for the octet configuration, oxygen atom satisfies the octet configuration, whereas carbon atom doesn't satisfy the octet configuration. We have only 4 electrons around carbon. Therefore, let's bring one lone pair to the bond pair. If we do that, then carbon, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, so 2 bond pairs, and then oxygen, 2 lone pairs, and then 1 lone pair here. Now if we check for the octet configuration, then we have 8 electrons here around oxygen. For carbon, we have only 6. We still need 2 more electrons so that it can satisfy the octet configuration. Therefore, let us bring one more lone pair to the bond pair. Therefore, carbon, we have 1 lone pair, and then 3 bond pair, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then oxygen, 1 lone pair. Now, if we check for the octet configuration, we have 8 electrons around oxygen and 8 electrons around carbon as well. One could also draw the structure this way: carbon, 3 bonds, oxygen, and then 1 lone pair on carbon, 1 lone pair on oxygen. Now let us calculate the formal charge for both carbon as well as oxygen in carbon monoxide. We know that formal charge is equal to number of valence electrons in the atom minus number of lone pair of electrons in the molecule minus number of bond pairs of electrons divided by 2. And therefore, the formal charge for carbon atom is equal to, we have 4 valence electrons in the atom minus how many lone pairs we have? We have 1 lone pair, that means 2 electrons, minus we have 3 bonds, that means 6 electrons. Therefore, 6 by 2. Therefore, this is equal to 2 minus 3, and that is equal to minus 1. So, carbon has a minus 1 formal charge in carbon monoxide. How about oxygen? For oxygen, the number of valence electrons in the atom is 6 minus we have 1 lone pair, that means 2 electrons, minus we have 3 bonds, and therefore 6 by 2 once again, and therefore this is equal to 4 minus 3, and that is equal to plus 1. So oxygen atom carries a plus 1 formal charge in carbon monoxide. The net charge is 0. However, the formal charge for carbon is minus 1, oxygen is plus 1 in carbon monoxide.